Hi, Mark Archer here, and I'm going to teach you how to play the Pink Panther. This is also in Mark Archer's Blowout Sax, a Revolutionary Approach to Learning the Saxophone book that I've written in the chromatics section. So, to learn the Pink Panther, Plas Johnson's legendary saxophone solo and the main theme, we need to learn our F-sharp blues. F-sharp blues is F-sharp, A, B, C blue note, C-sharp in F-sharp. Beautiful scale. And this tune sounds particularly brilliant, obviously, on the tenor sax as well, for which Plas Johnson played it 5 to 8 one morning in a cloudy LA morning, with no idea of the impact this tune was going to make, Henry Mancini tune. So, this tune, two-thirds of this tune you need to learn are F to F-sharp, G-sharp to A, F to F-sharp, G-sharp to A, D to C-sharp, all little chromatic bursts in chapter 9 of the Blowout Sax Revolutionary Approach to Learning Music book. Okay, remember when you're playing the F, F sharp to G sharp to the A, your little finger is already down on the G sharp. So just learn that. That's two thirds of the tune licked. Now, when you play it, super staccato, super staccato. Okay, so that's the first part. The second part is the bluesy note, and it hits the C and really holds the B. And kind of as you finish that last F sharp, Plas Johnson was the master of just doing a little gliss off where he goes E, D, C sharp, B, but hardly puts any air through it. Beautiful. Now, once you've learnt that first line effectively, you've also learnt the third line. So let's just play that. The good news is the second line is nearly the same. And then it's A, C sharp. So it's A, C sharp, F sharp, F. Beautiful, okay? Third line, same as the first one. Then the final line is... again, coming down the F sharp blues scale. Then, really punches the B, C. And you really punch it by hitting the middle sidebar with the B. So you've got the B and the middle sidebar, and punch that four times. A sharp, E sharp. That one's three more times. And one more for that. Big wow wows and woo woos at the end, and big G sharp to finish it. Okay, so the whole of the Pink Panther is all about getting your F sharp, G sharp, A, D sharp, C sharp, your F sharp blues lick done, and your psyche B, C. Okay, again, use your rules, play it slow, it sounds fantastic slow. And it was all about a cat burglar sneaking across the floor to steal a diamond. That was the idea of the tune. So I'm now going to just play you the Pink Panther. Thank you.